Charles Champlin of the Los Angeles Times says, a coherent alternate world, kind of a funny nightmare recited as upcoming fact. It is an offbeat delight. KMET Radio, Los Angeles. Gripping, horrific, a bitter vision of tomorrow. Tightly controlled, compelling, bizarre, and witty. Time Magazine's Richard Schickel says, ironic, risks being absurd yet compels respect for some witty writing and well-paced direction. Roger Ebert of the Chicago Sun-Times says, wacky success, weird, offbeat, unique, magnificently inspired. Richard Eder of the New York Times says, brilliantly grotesque. The Austin Sun, this may be the best science fiction film ever made. A boy and his dog. A film that has become a cult legend.
Right now I'm hungry and I want to get laid.
That's what you always say.
You go find a chick and I'll hustle us up some food.
I can't do good work when I'm hungry.
You ain't pulling that crap on me again. And you can shove that part about how you lost the ability to hunt for food when you learned how to talk.
No food, no females.
After World War IV, your dog will tell you what to do. How to laugh, how to love, how and who to kill.
That stupid broad.
You're so funny when you're sexually frustrated.
Damn it. How in the hell am I going to nail her in there?
Simple. Stop shaking like a leaf and go do it.
If you continue to find the food for your dog, he will find you a woman. He is the only one who can.
Give him the girl.
We stay. Now, you got any helpful suggestions?
Yes. Pull up your pants, Romeo.
In the future, your dog will tell you how to survive. Or you will die.
Our women can't get pregnant. Every once in a while, we need new blood.
Horse manure.
You mean you want me to knock up your broad?
Lack of respect, wrong attitude, failure of authority.
Now get the dramatic catch out of your voice and tell me how she's going to carry her share of the load up here. Tell me how we're going to fight her.
All right, okay. Just don't hang her.
Harangue, not hang her.
I don't care whatever the hell it is. You just knock off the crap and we can forget the whole stinking...
Well, maybe we should, you simple dumb putts.
What the hell's a putt? What's a putt? Is that something bad? I bet it is. It's something bad. I'll tell you, better watch your stinking mouth or I'm going to kick you in the butt.
If you can imagine an excuse for World War IV, you will understand a talking dog.
Try to get back as quick as I can. Will you wait?
For a while, then over the hill. I'll miss you, Pig. I'll really miss you.
L.Q. Jones, A Boy and His Dog. A film that has become a legend by word of mouth. Rated R.